I'm talking to Paul Mason, who for 30 years has worked for Stelco at the Lake Erie Steel Plant in Nantico. And last Tuesday, the company that now owns that plant, which is U.S. Steel, announced that it's being shut down indefinitely. What was your reaction, Paul, and what's the reaction of people who you work with?
Well, my first reaction was absolute shock. I've been through layoffs early in my career, and in the troubled economic times of the early 80s, never in a million years did I dream with almost 30 years in the business that I'd be facing a plant closure in what is a very, very efficient steelmaking facility.
What are people feeling around you? What are workers saying?
People are very upset. They know we work in a steel business, in a steel industry that is a good plant. We've been making record profits. We survived the bankruptcy protection where we were actually making money. We were bought out by the U.S. Steel, an American company, and their priorities seem to be a little different. I'd be a lot more comfortable, and my coworkers would be a lot more comfortable for Canadian-owned. There may be a little more loyalty towards job preservation and not shifting production to the States, which is what happened in this instance. The production's shifted to the States.
Do you think that the shutdown is going to be used to pressure you into taking concessions?
Undoubtedly. The gun's to our head. Our contract, not coincidentally, is up July 31st, so our negotiating power is taken away from us. This has forced a lot of people who are eligible to retire to go and out the door, because they know if they wait for what's going to happen with the new contract, they'll be settling for less. So the U.S. Steel is shaking the trees. They're getting rid of a lot of the older workers, and they'll have an easier time. They want the younger workers. They want people off the streets that they can steamroll over. They haven't had the experience or fought in a lot of the fights and got the good contracts that we've had. So that's part of their ploy as well.